As you go through grad school, you're on a journey that you're defining as you go. It's kind of this like I'm building the plane as I fly it.
When you get to graduate school, you take a few classes, but mostly you're doing research, and nobody can tell you how long it will take. Nobody can tell you what done looks like.
You have a lot of autonomy and you have a lot of flexibility. You can use that flexibility to craft your experience. You have to create your own structure. Most graduate training programs will have specific milestones along the way. You'll probably have to write a thesis proposal, take a preliminary exam, do a bunch of research, and then you will defend your thesis. They're kind of these stepping stones.
What success ultimately looks like for the completion of your degree is very dependent on how you and your PI, your graduate school advisor, are defining that. It can be so dependent on the nature of the work that you're doing, the questions that you're asking, the expectations that that your PI and your committee may have for the work that you're doing and the direction that it should go. It's much more of an individual journey than any other level of education.
Research is active. You actually have to do it. You have to engage. And the same thing is true for mentorship. You need to come to the table and engage with that experience so that you can get the help you need.
Students might feel that, you know, I'm so small and they're so big, they're so famous, they're so busy, they're not going to want to be bothered with a question. But if a professor has taken you into their lab, they're there to support you as you become a trained scientist.
What I challenge students with is to engage their mentor with some of their bigger picture goals. And sometimes that can be things like, I want to speak at a conference. Sometimes it can be things like, I want to apply for this training grant. If you go in with at least set goals, you know how to tackle them and you can set time frames for how those will work and you can provide that structure.
Identifying the mentor that can help you grow in different areas is really critical and can take you to achieve success in the area that you want to succeed in.